Okay, hello dear friends, good evening, such a beautiful, beautiful evening. So here are some of the card I have made. And today I was thinking, because I am just looking for some ideas, and I was thinking if I make this paper and make tea stained paper, it will have more of my work into the artwork that I sell. So I am making this tea stained paper, and it's watercolor paper, and this side I will put some silk painting, not Chinese painting, not this bamboo orchid, which I hand paint. The reason is because hand paint painting is already very, it's already handmade. There is enough this roughness, the natural unexpected in it already, like this. So there is no need to add another layer of roughness. So, but this one, I think, will be good for silk painting. Let me go to get some of my silk work. Sorry, I am going to another room. Go inside. Let's see. Okay. Maybe I will delete this part. Okay, so here are the silk cards. You see this silk painting, and it's already printed. It's more rigid comparing with this handmade painting, right? It's more regulated, so, and also the color is very bright. If I put some uneven background, tea background, I think it will be better. This, and also some of my watercolor painting. Did not see my watercolor painting. Where? Okay, we will do it another time. Look for the watercolor painting. So, I need to have a small one. So I feel this one, it brings something. This color is not so good. The color contrast with this one, you see, it brings some more interesting contrast. What do you think? Okay, so decided. Let me put this one back in, and I'm happy I find some new job. It is always good to play around. And as you know, that if you buy my card, you know that it goes in with this envelope, exactly correct envelope. So I will make it exactly this size, and will be good. Gonna be good. Gonna be good, good, good. Gonna be good, good, good. Okay, I finally got the window of a little bit of quietness, you know. There are neighbors making, living their life. Everyone deserves their life. So these are the old paintings. So what do I do? I will show you what I do, because I enjoy doing it. So I tape it. Here are the paper. And what I do, I put a backing paper. This one is too dirty. because I want to make it one side to use, the other side to write. So one side, it's a lot of work and I enjoy working. Cuckoo, oh my goodness, cuckoo, 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 Minu, Minu, Nunu, 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 like a bows, like a bows. Okay, we keep on. Finally, I have a window of quietness. I need to appreciate this moment. And during daytime, there will be construction. So I will do like this. This side, later on, I will do painting with it. So we have this paper ready. I already made some paper. And now I will make the tea. I will show you how I make the tea. Okay, here is the tea. I use pu'er tea. So after quite some time, it becomes quite strong. And it's 1 hour, 2 hours, something like it. Not too long, too long time, because you do not want to. So I will use my brush. I can put water on it or put tea on it. I'm thinking the other one I put water, tea directly. So this one I will put water first so that the color can go more. And I try to, I do not make it two-sided, this one. Okay. Protect. Anyway, see the water drop. It's, it does not, go anywhere. It does not stay on one place. So that's about it. Okay, so we want to make it like a watercolor background. I will use a brush, just randomly, and does not have to be too messy. And I feel this one is more interesting. What do you think? And that is it. I try to make sure it's, and that is it. I started to do the other one in when before it is getting, there was a lot of sunshine, so it is much more effective and quick in doing. And now the sun setting down, still, outdoor is better, so I will just make it like this background. I'm quite happy with it. Now this one, let me try to spray some. Okay, instead of, let's see what color we will get. My felt. This becomes quite let's keep it like this. How about it? Cannot imagine what will come out later on. But I do not feel right, this one, actually. Better move it around. Oh, already? No. Is this what I want? I doubt. If we do not try, we will never know. So maybe we give ourselves the chance to try it. How about that? And there are some bubble here. Leave it here. We want it to be unexpected, right? This one is kind of unexpected. Okay, this one, shall we spray? We do not spray. Just... I feel it's better to make color, to make the whole sheet with water everywhere. And as you can see, I do not use a spray bottle to spray tea. I have my habit. It's like the other time I heard one of the on YouTube, one of the chemists making yogurt, and as a career professional habit, the scientists, they do not eat anything from their laboratory. And even if they make yogurt from their laboratory, they do not eat it. It's a career kind of a habit. And I have my habit, that is not use color in my spray bottle. My spray bottle, only clean water, nothing else. No color. And also, another thing, I do not like to paint with alcohol, with sugar. There are different techniques to treat paper with sugar, with salt. I just feel it's a bit too much, don't you? Think so. We will let it flow just like this. However, it will flow its own business. Okay, let me do it like this. Put it aside. We have one more piece. And this is the cheap marbling. Maybe we can spray. And that's so much faster and easier. You kind of find your way of doing things. I stood. Okay. That's quite Okay, so that's about it. Now let's take a look. Get excess water away. You do not want to have too much water, don't you? We do not. Okay, that's it. This is this one, and we will take a look at some of the other ones. Some are more interesting than other, definitely. Now, this seems too much water. I will absorb a little bit. A little bit. And the rest, let nature take its course, and that's it. Okay, let it dry, and we will do the cutting and everything when it is getting dried. I'm quite happy. This is very interesting, and it's very unpredictable. And it's not, I like this kind of marbling. It's very free. There is not a particular rule. Maybe next time we put some particular rule. Oh my goodness. What a happy accident. So this is the middle of the night. I woke up and I remember I put it outside. So the night is relatively cold and moisturous. Some of the paper still not yet getting dried. So this has this most natural. See some of it. Here, still not yet dried. It has this most natural shade, and wow, it's better than I expected. This is so good. Oh my goodness, itself is art piece, don't you think so? Oh, I love it. I love it. I love it.